Okay. Hello, I am Pippy Rules 115. And I will be playing on the Poem of the Blockheads. This is my first ever commentary. First of all. I don't want to find it yet. It was in there. Alright, yeah, I don't think for boats. It's my first ever Minecraft recording. I'll just start out myself. That's that. I got Minecraft during 1.7.3. Yeah, I know, ever for that update. I was about to shoot my ear sock gun at someone. Alright, alright, let me show you the cool stuff I've been doing on the what's my god server. In the world, I'm sorry for that. I asked Liam to make a survival one, and he made it just for me. You guys can play it though if you get to the server. Oh yeah, survival world. It's all mine. I do not know what's happening. Crash might be out at night. We'll start off. I was in charge of this coming up with stuff for the server, so. Story, the story is that, you're a rich dude, as you can tell, because you own a, diamond, balloon. Yeah, let me turn my sound up. Like diamond. So, but my well, you owned a diamond balloon, and then one. Well, on the side. And well, you fall out here. Go to my home real quick and then make it daytime. Sorry about this. I did not happen. That's done. Okay, so you fill out the balloon and you have to live off the end. Okay, sorry about that. Okay. So, develop rough land. As you can see, out of my chest, I've been doing successful. I don't know where that came from. Alright. Topper's gone. Well, okay, so you found him, and then you find this board. And yeah. And they are. Hey, what's called? A village? And I see it, I will get really cool. Yeah, I'm gonna show you a quick rule board. Okay, just quick rule, griefing, and freeze. Yeah. And if you find a village or something, it's really cool. Like, access to them.